Businessman Ryan Binkley is running for president. So what if he wins? Binkley is aiming to serve as a bipartisan leader, hoping to firmly solve the immigration issue in a way that's satisfactory to both Democrats and Republicans for the long term. He plans to restructure the federal budget to finally make balancing the budget realistic, and maintains a firm support for American foreign intervention to preserve the country's superpower status.